Hello, this is Malik with Mechanic Reviews. Today I have a Lexus 2020 LS350 and I'm gonna show you how to reset the oil maintenance light. Just start the engine by pressing start stop button. As you can see, warning sign pop up on display. I'm going to use the panel here on the left hand side steering wheel. You need to select the gear icon. Scroll down until you come up to the vehicle setting. Just press enter. Scroll down and select the oil maintenance option. Press enter. Here you need to select the yes option for reset data. Your data has been reset. Thanks for watching guys. I will catch you in the next video.